himself over and over.
He is a student of the game.
I think he's the best goalie in Connecticut at this point.
He's playing great.
He makes highlight reel saves. You are the glue. You like the planets when you're blue. Eyes, the winner coming in. Too thin, catty, gonna walk up on the water blue. You got a cook. You got the cherry by the hook. You know, I don't think he really has any weaknesses. Maybe in the past, his weakness was letting his emotions get the best of him. He's a really prideful kid and, you know, hates to be scored on like any goalie.
You know, last year, it was hard because, you know, I think the kids were playing nervous. And they didn't talk. Now we've got, you know, still leading the talk, but Kyle Gifford is a senior leader out there. Sam May is a senior leader. Brad McCarthy is a senior leader. They talk like crazy. It allows guys like Mark to feel, Vanchuk to be able to play his role as a lockdown defender and be comfortable that he doesn't have to lead, you know, and he can listen to them and he directs them.
I couldn't be prouder of him. And it just goes to show that if you communicate out there and we work out together as a team, that we can get it done.
I think he's become a much better leader this year than he's been in the past. And I think that's a big difference. I think, you know, it's giving our defense the confidence they need to be a shutdown defense.
He understands, you know, not only his role, he understands, you know, our matchups. He understands our team defense. He's a good leader, you know, with that regard. And he's grown in that, you know. As a sophomore, he was fortunate to play with a guy like Tony Britton, who took the leadership role for him. Last year, I thought we struggled with leadership, and because we had inexperienced D, it probably frustrated him. This year, you know, he understands that the D is working hard for him, and he's working hard with them to make them better, and that makes him better. He's helping the D. And so that's the crucial part of any goalie is, you know, you're the quarterback of the defense and you see things, you hear him, you know, directing, he sees matchups, he sees who's got to go where, you know, he knows when we're in a bad situation, you know, and there's a lot of changes that we're making on, you know, as matchups occur.
Just like mentally, I'm in the mindset that we can push transition. So I just look for the opportunities, especially when we're clearing the ball, Phil's able to, you know, get me open really easily. And then I just, you know, push and try to get to our attackman.
Phil, you know, I've been here since the first year I was here. I was coaching Phil, and I've had the pleasure of coaching him all 3 years now. And I played goalie myself, and so, you know, it gives me the background to give him as much information as I possibly can to kind of propel him to the next level, to the next highest level. He's going to play Division I next year. And, you know, I just want to prepare him to be the best that he can be and give him everything I know, everything I learned in the past, that, you know, I can kind of advance him quicker than some of the other goalies around.
A lot of our wins this year have been true team efforts, so we're really proud of that. We definitely try to come into every game with that, knowing that you don't have to take the game over. You can turn to your left, your right, and someone's going to pick you up if you make a mistake, but then pat you on the back if you make a great play.
I think the biggest thing, you know, between Phil and I is we have a great relationship. We're almost friends at this point. It's very free-flowing between us. You know, I listen to what he has to say. Sometimes I learn things from him, and he listens to what I have to say. And we kind of have that level of trust between each other that, you know, if anything needs to be worked on, improved, we trust that, you know, he trusts me that I'm going to give him the right information and help him in the right way. We've developed such a good relationship that, you know, every day we go out to practice, it's pretty fun because I just get to warm him up every day.
Thrilling last second football victories in the Garden City of Farmington. From the links now, it's Darien Boys Golf.
You know, I preach to him every day, you know, just do your thing, make sure, you know, you carry this team to a state championship.
Are you my main man? Are you now? Are you now? Are you my main man? Are you now? Are you now? Are you now?
I think he makes all the saves that he needs to, and he makes some of those big-time saves that, you know, most other goalies wouldn't make. So I think that's what separates him from the rest, and, you know, I really think he's cream of the crop in Connecticut.
This is just a testament to the kind of goalie he is, and what he's capable of doing in any given day. You know, and obviously Yale's going to get a great goalie next year.
Yeah, we're definitely on a big high, so we just got to keep it going.
Heaven is hot, babe, ever so. Heaven is hot, babe, watch it glow, yeah, watch it glow.